just let's trust Calgarians. Let's push back against some of the secrecy. Let's give them the facts that they need to be able to make an informed decision and let them decide for themselves.
Vote no! Vote no!
With less than 3 days to go until Calgarians vote in the 2026 Olympic plebiscite, the no side is turning up the heat.
Sometimes the right thing to do is the right thing to do, and in this case, that's voting no. That is sticking up for the everyday Calgarian.
Armed with megaphones and posters, it's clear the no side is fighting to make sure their voice is heard. The group, braving the cold and snow at Olympic Plaza, is urging voters to say no to the city submitting a bid for the 2026 Winter Games.
Well, you saw the no side making their case known, but what about the yes side? We are here at the Olympic Oval for an event that Calgary 2026 is hosting, and as you probably know, it's one of the last chances to persuade people before gliding into Tuesday's plebiscite.
With full-page ads in the paper, the yes side isn't backing down either.
Well, the yes side gets quite easily the legacy and the excitement and the spirit and how national spirit can be developed. That's a big piece of this. It's not just numbers.
Families enjoying free skating at the Oval, hot chocolate, and a bunch of Yes 2026 merchandise. City News spoke with several people enjoying the complimentary event. Of course, all of them support the bid, including several Olympic athletes.
It's something that brings out our Canadian pride, whereas usually we're a pretty polite country. It really brings out the best in Canada, and we're one of the best. I've lived a lot of places in the world. We are the best country in the world, and I just really hope that the games come back to Canada.
Yeah, I'm supporting, yeah. Are it's going to be a big celebration for everybody in Calgary.
Do you want to see an Olympics hosted here in Calgary?
Yeah.
I think if we have the provincial and the federal to backing us up and, you know, helping us with the financial problem, then I think I'm all for it.
The battle of the bid goes down Tuesday. In Calgary, Brittany Rosen, City News.